Q, your word is lumpenproletariat.
A lumpenproletariat, bud, yeah, is a term that Karl Marx coined, yeah, to describe the layer of the working class that is unlikely to ever achieve class consciousness.
You ever read Karl Marx?
So what I want you to do is I want you to tackle this like a lumpenproletariat. There we go. He's off to the races.
Here we go.
He's going fast.
Enjoy yourself. Slow down. Slow down. Enjoy yourself. Lumpenproletariat, yo. Dude, you are going so fast. Lumpenproletariat. Is that a race?
Oh! Yeah, when I say lumpen, you say proletariat. Lumpen.
Proletariat. Doesn't work well. So shut up.